wanted to, I wasn't looking after my 100, but wanted to spend as much time as possible in the middle and play as much balls as possible. But at the same time, I wanted to play my positive cricket. My intent has been positive throughout, I mean, last 1 or 2 years, wherever I played. So I wanted to continue with that same intent. And yeah, but pretty happy that I got 100 here going into the test series. I always think about my basics. I always think about my preparation, as I said, always. Runs will automatically come, but as long as my mindset is good, my intent is good, and I am in that particular present moment, it will help me and help my team. So yes, runs will eventually come, but as long as I'm playing on it one ball at a time, it will help me.